I am going to try to learn what I think is valuable in assessing who plays, lineups, all those type of things. But I am going to hopefully have enough confidence in myself to have a feel of players and flow and season and momentum and where I can trust some of that too.